Got me walking on the sun, got me flying to the moon, got me talking.
Now, I've met a few of your besties, including one of your good gay friends.
Yes, Johnny.
Johnny, let's talk about why your gay best friend is so important to you.
You know, he basically represents a strong person. Mm-hmm. You know, he's very witty. He's, you know, he can be bashful sometimes, but he is so strong on the inside. And I think that's why, you know, I'm so inspired by him. Mm. He's my role model. He's someone that I just, you know, he has a care, but he owns it. And I love, he owns his life. Mm-hmm. And he makes sure that he runs it to the fullest. And I love that. And I'm always inspired by that, you know. And I'm so grateful for his presence and his support as well. But he's just so in front of me. Yeah. He's in front of me.
Don't forget his fierce dance moves. I've seen those too.
He breaks it down. He flaps his wings.
He sings along to that song when you're getting ready. Yeah.